those birds afraid to cross the bridge. Maybe he is not there anymore. Maybe he's visiting his mother.
Let's go across the bridge. Bah! Tell you what, my little brother. You go across the bridge first.
Me? What? Why me?
Because you're so skinny and so puny. Just look at your little brother. Ooh-wee. You're wasting away. If you don't get to the other side of the hill first, there's no telling what will happen to you.
You're right, big dog. I will go first. And when I get there, so it's all less tall, green, sweet grass. I will be thinking only of you too. Goodbye.
The little boy started to walk across the bridge, but he's still scared.
Tree, trap, tree, trap.
Thank you, you are so kind.
Soon, the middle baby goat was starting.